And right now we're heading to Mesmer. This one we came last year, and the way how everything was built, it was more with just making you feel like if you have some psychedelic waves, and it was very trippy. But we're about to enter right now and see how it is this year, and hopefully it's a different experience. But let's go, you guys. Looks like a broken doll.
Welcome to Mesmer.
Thank you.
Welcome to the rest of your life, which ain't gonna be much longer.
Oh man. Nice. It looks good.
Non-existent. A feather in the wind.
It's spooky. No.
Thousands of images. No, this cannot be! Red room! Red room! No, this cannot be!
These old images of horror and dismay will eventually shatter.
Alright guys, so right now we just finished Mesmer. Let's go to 1 to 5. I'll give Mesmer definitely a 5. I love it. It's very hypnotic. It's very different. It's literally very trippy. They have a lot of interesting things going around. And at the same time, you feel like everything around is moving around you. And you have no clue what's going on. But other than that, it's really one of my top 3 fairy mazes. And right before we end this video, probably like later on, I don't know, I think we have like 2 or 3 more mazes left, I will definitely give you guys an input on what I think on my overall review will be. And we got people in the background definitely hyping it up, getting lit, so we're gonna let them do their thing. But other than that, we're gonna go to the next one. Let's see where we end up. So let's go.